So it's Wednesday, the 3rd of December. And since Monday, this is my third day of a not a full-on juice cleanse, because I couldn't go that far. But I'm having a juice for breakfast and a juice for lunch, all fresh juices at my local, and a real dinner. Kind of like a slim fast plan where you'd have a shake for breakfast, a shake for lunch, and a sensible dinner. A little nicer than that, I hope, I think. Anyway, so this is day three. I had my juices today. I will be having dinner soon. And the reason I'm doing this is because I think for about 5 days straight over the Thanksgiving holiday, I just ate like an asshole. If there was chocolate in front of me, I ate it. Whatever was in front of me, I ate it. It just, was I eating feelings? I don't know. I love to eat. I love to eat. Who doesn't love to eat? If anybody says they don't love to eat, they're a liar. But the deal is, if my trousers feel tight, I'm not going to the tailor and I'm not going shopping. I'm gonna take care of it and go to the gym and get back, and so when my pants are less tight, and I feel better about that, then I'll be back to normal. Because my normal eating schedule is not, I'm not overindulgent, really. I love to eat, I always will, but I eat very well. But this is like penance after just a naughty, dirty Thanksgiving pig fest on my part. So it's kind of like going on the wagon after a bender, because I know how that goes. But yeah, that's what this is like. But you gotta eat, and it's healthy. The juices are very healthy and fresh and delicious, actually. So, okay. Thanks for listening.